The colorblind dude on cams.
Dude, the way you guys fucking killed me and Ginger was clever as fuck.
Like, I was like, Nick is following me. We got two. Okay. Fuck it. And then, like, I killed Britas or whoever. And then I was like, oh fuck, maybe he's on cooldown because it took him a second. I was like, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
I was literally watching. I'm actually two getting put down.
I'd seen nobody on the way there, and yeah.
Well, goddamn!
I found her.
I found
Summer. I found Summer out across from. Across.
I think
from.
That's Justin's self-important.
No, what? No, listen. I just got down at med bay. I came out. I
yeah,
did my med.
So.
I did my medical. Sloth was in there.
Where was she at?
Where was the body?
Okay, so I went up to the left and around. So what is that reactor room? Or something over there to the left across the hallway? There's admin to my right.
Yeah.
I was in admin.
It was right there in the
hallway. I was trying to fix the communications and two people came in. So I don't remember who they were.
Sloth seen me actually doing it. I was on top of you, Daniel, trying to get the
door open. I'm skipping because I don't know.
Yeah, that communication one is a real son of a bitch.
That was an admin.
Eyes on Justin now, though.
Yeah.
Let's fucking eyes on me, bro.
See, so this is what you do. You try to get the attention off yourself so you continue to kill people. You also have to depend on your partner if there's two imposters not to do something fucking retarded and then throw your ass in the bus.
You're fighting me.
Who the hell?
Hey, Richard.
Really, Richard? What the fuck?
I knew we were
skipping.
I was just using.
Wow, you guys
did
it.
Alright, let's find somebody.